gaan eens even kijken, dames en heren.
In 1975, in a TV program about her past, she was surprised to see Mansoor Adabi in a live interview.
Happiness in throughout her life, and God's blessing to her, my wife, my children, and I send her our fondest greetings. She hasn't changed much.
She got very quiet and had to force herself to not cry. She already was not feeling happy, and after that, the feeling grew more that she wasn't happy. She wasn't happy at all. As she said to me, this could be my life. This had to be my life. She wasn't jealous at the wife of Mansoor, but, well, just the whole of the thing. She just saw the man she had married, and eventually she fell in love with Mansoor. And she felt very, very strong that there was something that belonged to her and was taken away from her. So in a way she felt betrayed.